Hello guys, welcome to part 266 of Gran Turismo 6 Drifting Project. So actually, it coincides very well with the 96, because today we'll be getting out of the Japan for a while, and actually to do with one of my favorite cars in the game, the Lotus Elise 1996. So actually this first generation, which actually is 1.8, it's actually the 120. So yeah. So we have the following the colors: Monaco White, New Aluminium Metallic, Titanium Metallic, Mustard Yellow, Chrome Orange Metallic, Calypso Red, Azure Azure Blue Metallic, Ruby Metallic, Lotus Racing Green Metallic, Nautilus Blue Metallic, Deep Purple Metallic, and Black. So we have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. Got 12 anyway. I suppose that suppose we're gonna get more cars in next generation. This chrome orange, which actually has been heard. Thank you. 3 at 6, 5 gears, so you cannot upgrade 5 gears because when it comes. So yeah. God! Unbelievable. Oh my god. 6 out of 82. Open actually. Much actually, man. three closed tops when you apply the Can you pass all down about 04? Next is actually unitary of all to them. Alright, let's see how it goes. That was too cool. Well, go, guys. Thank you for watching.